Hi, hello. I see Strybeck. Hi. Strybeck says hi. And Chip, hi. Chip says it'd be a wooz. And Roscoe, hi. Roscoe says hello. So nothing new here. Okay, let's fucking go. Like the baseball, but not with that excitement. Come on, game. Load. I wonder where this game is stored. Is it in my hard drive? Or...
Not sure.
You know, the Wii U has a really, really strange file system.
It's Nintendo. They always do weird things.
The Wii U... Basically, both the 3DS and the Wii U have this whole thing where, like, your games are, like, your save files and the game data are combined. I'm like, okay, sure. Roscoe says two boyfriends. I mean, it just started, Rick. Wish I had a Wii U. Get a Wii U, they're getting rare. Gamepad, especially. What was I doing? Why am I with the squirrel?
Press L.
Let's hurry home and tell mom. Okay, mom, holy fuck. What? Tell what? What did he do? Hey, ma'am, Dad's invited us to a party. Oh, yeah, that. How wonderful. How sweet of him to think of his family at such a busy time. Or think of them at all. So, Len, when and where are we supposed to meet? I hate that there's a comma and then a capital letter. At 7 in front of the TV in the first floor lobby of the Sci Lab. Okay. But wait, it's almost 7 now. We have to hurry. Oh, wow.
Sorry, I had some technical difficulties.
Mom, since you always take so long, I'll go ahead, okay? Man, if I had to wait for her, I'd never get to eat. Come on, Lan. I know you just can't wait to see your dad. Hey, stop saying that. Jeez. What? I feel like this is lost in translation or something.
I think it is.
There's a lot of like weird stunted dialogue and I'm like, is this Japanese but like Englished? Tropic says, so last time I think we were stopping Howard Payne from blowing up mail, or was that resolved after I dozed off?
That was resolved.
Oh yeah, like he just brushed it off. Yeah, a bunch of people died, but it's fine.
Let's go shopping.
Where?
That's what they did after the thing.
Oh. I was thinking like, okay, where? Do I need to go buy white chips or something?
Actually, you probably will buy some stuff.
I got 20,000.
Yeah, you have enough to buy the firearm.
Where?
Go ahead and hit the Sci Lab because you have shortcut now.
That these stations all look the same. Lan, you got mail. What?
Yeah, I think you can wait on getting the fire armor because the next area, wood armor, is what you're going to use.
Don't program advanced info. While you can advance most progs by collecting chips in a series under one code, like E-Bomb, some chips like Gaia won't advance even then. I have some new info that might solve this old problem. Seems you need one more chip at chip A. What? Chip A trigger chip to advance. What? What is this word salad?
You need one more chip. A trigger chip.
Oh, you don't put like dashes like, oh my gosh. That's not even an M dash. That was a regular dash.
I think that's a translation error. Should have been commas.
There's about 4 possible combos worth trying out. Okay. Gosh. Let me guess, the translation doesn't get better in next games.
I think they get better. This game is the beta.
Conan, hi. Conan says howdy, everyone, and a bunch of he's. Chip says, you need one more of me. Trigger me. Conan says, hi Zane, hi Zane, hi Rick, hi Zane. And Chip did a hey. I'm glad my emotes appear on the stream. They're fun. I paid so much for them. Where's the TVs? There's a TV here. This is not the side lab.
Yeah, I think you can wait on heat armor, but power-ups instead. So just go to Dad's room.
It's that guy.
It's Edgy.
You again? What are you doing in the side lab? This is no place for little boys to be playing games. Just cause I'm a kid doesn't mean you can push me around. Yeah, yeah! Noisy little brats. I don't have time to deal with you now. Later, brat. Bye! Wow. Brasco did the smart weasel. Conan says, a chip, silly missing chip. Okay, let's see. Tea.
Why are you going to the TV?
I don't know. They wanted me here, didn't they?
Go to your dad's room first. We'll go get stuff before doing this story.
Dad, I'm bored. Still have his card?
Yep.
What the shit? Okay.
You just... Yeah, that's where you needed to go.
Wait, where am I?
They don't
look the same, sorry. Everything looks the same.
And jack into the computer. The front computer, not that one.
Wait. Which one? This one?
Yep. I think it's that one.
Whoop. Wrong button. Conan says root character. Roscoe says damn Conan. And Conan did a question mark. And Roscoe says hello to you, Conan. Okay, what
it yeah, check out. It is the other one.
Yeah, I thought like this one for just like battles. Sleepy Weasel.
Sleep Zone.
Just a caretaker program. Yay.
Mm-hmm. Go through the warp. And then head down.
Ooh.
And then down again. And then to the shop. Right there.
I forgot to play this. Oh, wait. Oh, what?
It moved up into it.
You. These two are like this is an annoying combination. I don't like those guys. Granite says hi at Roscoe in the wind. Way, insipid chat. Ooh, money.
Right there, that was the shop. The navy.
Oh,
the green dude.
Forget they are shops.
Let me see. Oh, he doesn't have power up. I should check.
Okay.
Give me a moment.
Hammer for the HP. I'm giving you all the moments. In the meantime, hi, hello. This is a. You remember how yesterday I said I was sleepy? I'm sleepy again, despite me sleeping enough last night. So I have no idea what's going on. I think I'm just burned out. Physically. Which is weird. But yeah. And you know what? I love that every time I say, okay, I'm gonna have a weekend and I'm gonna take it easy. It's a weekend where I need to catch up with things that I didn't do during the week, so I don't really rest. Like, it was not last week, I think it was the week before that, when I pretty much spent a whole Saturday cleaning up my room. Because I hadn't done it in a while. And then last weekend, well, I traveled. I was on a trip, so that was also... That was also a thing. I mean, it was relaxing, but it was kind of eh. I lost my entire Friday last week. I was at the airport for like 6 hours. It was bad. There's so many things that I've been putting off for the longest time, people. For example, did you know that I'm still sitting on many, many, many fursuiting photos? I have photos from Midwest Fur Fest. That was in December. That was at the start of December. I don't have many photos from that I can show. Like photos that I would like to upload, there's not many. But there's a few. There's other cons. And other events that I was supposed to post. It's a mess. It's a big mess. I have photos from a meetup that I had in December with other local furries. Then there was another meetup in Phoenix with other furries. There were some other photos that I had in a snow day.
You didn't post the snow day yet?
I haven't posted any of that. As I just said, I posting them chronologically. I still haven't posted anything from MFF. You believe that? I am so behind on everything. That's why I'm like stressed out. I have stuff from that. I have stuff from PDFC, and a few others. But yeah. So what'd you do? What'd you do here?
So they only have HP memories. And there is an Arctic sword you can get as an item if you want to go get it. Otherwise, I can continue with story.
So your battery. Kuna says, ouch, I hope Weasel heals up soon. I'm just feeling exhausted. Osco says, yeah, it was kinda slow at MFF. Yeah. Chip says, wow, I didn't know this game was sponsored by HP. Okay, so where do I go from here, Lenny?
Did you wanna get the sword?
I guess.
Okay, then go down.
Ah. Oh, you're getting in the way. Oh, come on! Wait, no, that- what? What?
Go back down into it.
Stupid. 80? Wow! Absolute cheapskate. Okay, here.
And down again. And then around the corner.
even so many of these now? This area did not have these things last time.
I think it was just luck.
Oh, problem. Hello. Do they have those?
Nope. This is the upgrade for Mini Bomb.
MND. Okay. Do I have... I don't have any bombs anymore, actually. I mean, so far the towers have not failed me.
Maybe the high cannon or
start removing,
or start removing spreader if you don't want to do that program in advance.
Spreader is being very slow. We just want just 30s. I honestly think I have really bad luck for the combos.
Yeah, the best way to do them is to have, like, folders with a bunch of chips so you can focus on one.
I don't think it's worth it. I mean, at that point, I wouldn't even, like, just go ahead and just replace them all with other useful stuff. Like, more recovery.
Yeah, go ahead.
And there was something else that I wanted to do. Aqua Tower. All right. Ah. A what?
Yep. Keep. This is the confusing map area.
I know, I hate it. Doesn't even tell me where I am.
Okay, I see. So go down and then make a left at the first intersection. Or right, not left.
Oh, hello. Have you seen you before?
Yep, that's the thing that places the mine.
Well, you can play that, I think. Well, no, actually, that I think that works. Sponsored by the letter G.
The letter of the day.
Current says Weasel, why there are so many? Someone, because they're going viral. Can you hit him? Swords. Do I have those? I have this. Oh man, I could chain so many aqua towers. Wondering if I'll ever have luck for the cannon.
You just have to hold him when you get them. I'm gonna do hat. This might have been faster from Dex's place. Oh well. Go down.
Chip says we sell, like OUI.
On left. Go right and just keep heading right, and you should go up a ramp and then make a forklift after you go up the ramp.
Oh, I forgot. Do you never get closer?
No.
Those get closer. Chip says you're very quiet. Zane is much louder by comparison. That's just me speaking very low because I am tired. Where?
To the right. Keep going. And then make a little up here.
So hi, Destroyer. Hello. Oh. Oh, do I know you?
Hmm. Yeah, you can only hit them when they're red.
Red! Damn it. Red! That's cheating. I don't like those.
We get harder later.
No.
And then keep going up. And make yep.
More? Seriously? Link. Slash me, you. Okay.
And then save, because now you're in a harder area.
Oh, no.
And follow a path for the... keep following for 400 Zini.
1,200.
Oh, 1,200. This guide is correct.
Back.
You can go up that ramp. Yep. And then make a left here, or up.
Oh.
Left.
And me, you. Wow.
Yep. So now you have a shortcut here, which you probably won't use, but anyway, go back through the thing. And then keep going.
Yay!
If you want to go to the shop, it's up. The item is a long way around the bottom.
I mean, what's shorter so I can go back?
I mean, you can check the shop now if you want.
Oh no. Yeah, it could do for a reason. Okay, those things are very useful against those. Okay, this is very fast. Why are these so fast?
The third version of them.
Okay, there was no escaping that. There's no escaping this. Godsman, help me! Help me, Jesus! Ah! I'm dead.
This whole damn.
Down! Oh jeez, okay. Roll!
You should've used roll. Don't use it while it's in the air, though.
I know. Oh, damn it. I thought it was gonna land faster. Nope. Well, okay, it must have healed. What the fuck? How did you run out of spaces? Excellent. Okay, I don't know why I wasted that, but I did.
The spaces went away when you used Gutsman earlier.
Figures.
They are cracked.
Pipta, let's stretch the weasel like taffy. Why? Okay, that was stressful. Need armor. In a cheaper memory.
But it's cloudier. Is there on it?
Rain.
Oh, that. Eh.
Need armor.
Yeah, you don't need it now, so if you want to buy the HP memory, that. But you can buy it now if you want, but I don't think you'll be using it in the next area.
Ah. Mm-hmm. Wait, I have power?
No, just so you can change the armor.
Okay. Go back and to the left.
No, just keep heading down.
Well, yeah, down.
Yeah, keep heading.
No. But no.
Yeah.
plant myself there. Okay, yeah, it's annoying. I mean, no, like. Hundred. What? No.
This place is the time, though.
Can you time bomb me?
Take that ramp.
So narrow.
Huh. And then up.
Yay, up.
And then that's it.
Aqua sword. Oh, 150. What the shit? Okay.
If you want a stronger guts, man, I'm thinking you fight Dex to get it.
Again?
Yeah. You can do that with wood, man, and skull, man, too.
Yeah, where do they go from here?
You can jack up. And then L to go wherever the store wants you to go, if you want to do that.
We're supposed to meet Dad in front of the side lab TV. That's where it was.
Okay.
Ah. This is the side lab. This is the TV. Len, holy shit, your dad's here. Len, did you wait longer? You're looking fit as a fiddle. Where's Mom? Didn't she come with you? She's coming, she just had to get dressed. Ahaha, well, that'll take a while if I know your mother. Ah, girl, this is funny. Sorry, here I am. Oh, wow. Honey, how have you been? Are you keeping well? You have a unique sprite for dressing up? Okay. Well, you seem good enough. Let's go downstairs to the restaurant floor and eat. You have a restaurant floor?
Yeah, there's a restaurant here.
There's a restaurant floor. The party's farther in, that way. Okay. Chip says, ha ha, girls, am I right? Yeah. Thanks. Garbage. It's burning a power plant to create electricity. Is this underwater?
Yes.
Even though you are 30 floors underground, this area is still surrounded by water. What?
Remember, this is also the water treatment place.
I haven't been to a good party in years. Those pets on display, are those really the latest thing in technology? I hear that they are made from recycled plastic bottles. Oh yeah, we do that now. Huh. Try these paper tables.
PET is also a type of plastic.
Delicious. Yeah, I know. I know, and you know. What's that hot thing in the dress? She's my type. Oh. What? It's your mother? Oh. What are these things? Like... Are these water bottles? These plastic bottles were recycled and remade as a new pet. Oh, okay. to me. Jackie? Jackie into a pet? Okay. Sure, why not? It makes perfect sense. Yeah.
Out of context.
Hello, is anybody here? Oh. Oh, what are you?
Electric enemy thing. I think it does the same thing the cloud does, or it's just a spark that. No, it's the bubble.
Oh, you weren't scary. When I got the right things.
Yeah, you're in wood armor, so they do even less damage.
We must be careful to recycle everything we can. This pet is made from recycled plastics. At last, a pet which is safe for the environment. Ah, but is it still full of rare minerals? Ooh. Okay, that's it. How weird. There's supposed to be a foreign scientist coming. I wonder where he is. I'll just ask nicely and they let me in. Huh? Oh, it's you. What are you doing here? Well, you look like you're having fun. Enjoy it while you can. Edgelord. What do you mean, what am I doing here? I'm the chef. Oh. Which, yeah, no wait, I'm talking to you. I think that we have the best technology, but it's important to keep abreast of the latest trends from overseas. I don't know that word. We'll fall behind if we don't watch out. Hello kid, what are you doing here? Me? I'm a college student. This is a part-time job. Even in the future. Well, let's see. Itadakimasu! It's been a while since we talked, Lan. Actually, there's something I've been meaning to ask you. Huh? What's that? Well, it's about my research. Sounds difficult. How would I know about that? Well, it's connected to you and Mega Man. See, I made your pet. It's different from normal ones. And Mega Man, too. Bingy bong, bing bong. Dr. Hikari, paging Dr. Hikari. Please report to the lab immediately. Whoops. I'm sorry, it looks like I have to go. Man, we'll finish where we left off next time. See you in 5 years. Good luck, Dad. So much for dinner together.
I never understood what his job actually was that required him to always be here 24/7.
It's almost like working remotely is not a thing in the future.
Nope.
Everyone, thank you for waiting. We'd like to welcome our speaker for the evening. Huh? Oh, what? What?
It's the Northern European stereotype.
Oh my gosh, it's him. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming here this evening to our World 3 Party of Death. We'd like you to know that the World 3 has just taken over the underground power plant. So let's get the party started with a really big blackout. Legman, zap to it. A power out, fleshy. Oh no, the air vents have stopped. If we don't fix them, then the air will run out and... Now relax and enjoy your last breaths. Okay. You're glowing. Okay. No good, the power won't turn on. The generator. Someone go check the power plant below us. Lan, let's go. Easy for you to say, it's pitch black in here. Wait, my eyes are adjusting. I can see a little. Really? Okay, Mega Man, let's go. What? This is silly. Also, of course, it's an underground facility, of course. Very wise. Must remain calm. even with this power outage, the elevators must have stopped. The only way to the generator would be the trash chute. Everyone please remain calm, this is no time to panic. Now I wish I hadn't come. No such thing as a free lunch, I guess. I'm scared of the dark. Oh dear, oh dear. The electricity management program is in the generator. If the World 3 took control of it, that would not be good. Wow. Someone has to fix the power generator or we'll all die! I've never seen such large-scale entertainment. What? It's not just a show? Oh. This is silly. Conan says, become Batland. Look like we can get to the power plant from here. Let's try it. And you just climbed up. Okay.
Went down.
Oh, went down. Even downer?
Yep.
Look. It won't work. The lock to the power plant is computer controlled. We'll never get it open until the program is fixed.
So, remember the handy mechanic of this game?
Lenny?
Well, you won't have it for the next area.
What?
We'll see.
Please be quiet, I'm trying to open the control room. What? I can't jack into any of these doors, despite being computer controlled. Careful, it's dark. Doesn't work! What? What am I doing?
Talk to your nappy.
We need to find a place to check in! I mean, what do you think I'm trying to do? Okay, so none of those doors.
What was at the bottom door again?
Control room. It's not letting me. Wait.
See if you can go.
Oh, it looks like the control room door is open now. What? What triggered that? You go and I'll get this door open.
I'm not sure. Just talking to everyone. And then going back and coming back.
Talking to them again. Oh, what the hell? Okay. We normally control the power plant from this room, but all the computers are down. Are they? Man, it looks like we can jack in here. Okay, jack in. Mega Man EXE transmit. Wait! You wanna delete your Navi? Jacking in now is suicide. If the power's out here, it's out on the net too. If you jack in now, your pet's battery will run out quick. And if your pet's battery runs out while you're in, the energy sent to your Navi is cut off completely, and your Navi won't be able to heal by itself. It'd just be a matter of time before you get deleted. You serious? What should I do? Lan, let's go. What are you saying, Mega Man? You might get deleted. All we have to do is defeat the World 3 Navi and check out. No, it's too dangerous. Lan, if we don't go now, there's a chance that your mom and all the other people stuck in here will die. And I think you're good enough operator to do it. Yeah, I won't let them delete you. Check in, Mega Man. Just do your thing. Whoa. Mega Man? They've got some heavy protection on this thing. Can you get through? No problem, just give me a second. There, I got it. That was pointless. Battery?
Yep.
No No.
And you don't heal after each battle, so those recovery chips are going to be handy.
No. Okay. Megaman, are you okay? I'm fine. I've displayed the pet's remaining battery, top right. If the battery runs out low, I can't heal after battle. So let's get that World 3 Nabby before the pet battery dies. Okay, on to the power network power generator.
So I think you get recharges as you go through too. So
what is dependent? Like how? Like is it time? Is it steps?
It's steps.
Okay, no useless walking then. Okay, where do I go from here? Left, up, right?
Save.
I'm saved. Is it down?
It's oh, just what? Down.
Wait, what?
Yeah, the floors are invisible. So you solve the puzzle. It,
but there is a road. There are many other invisible roads like this. Fuck this! I don't have time for this. I don't have time for invisible floors.
It's fine, you don't have to
insert batteries into the box, Lenny.
Yeah, to get through you need to, this is the puzzle, you gotta get the batteries to do to continue.
Starbix is a time limit? I guess this is one way to make things harder. Okay, I see a path left and right.
Yep, go to the left first. That'll be recover 120.
And that is, yep, 120. Over here. Hey, and oh, wait, are you under me?
Downstairs.
Oh, let me equip that. This is too spooky for Wii, so... Whoa. Whoa, what is that? Oh, Amber Alert. I don't think I ever had one of those while I'm streaming. okay. Oh. What's happening?
You mean you're on electricity, so you're taking damage. So don't get hit by a spark, Sparky.
Oof, okay. Wow. Wow, that sucks.
Use Guts Man to finish it.
Yeah, I think I don't have time. So if the battery runs out, that's when I stop healing.
Yep.
Okay. I don't like that. baby. To light the bulbs, you need to use batteries. You can get them from the battery keeper. The what?
The battery keeper.
Oh no.
To the right.
Up, down.
Down.
Item.
Up.
No item?
You get the item after you go up. And then you can go down at that dot.
Okay. Silverman's PC. I've been getting paid less.
The first night, yeah.
Bread and wine. What?
Those are good.
Oh, hello.
It says missile, but it's the rat bomb. No, that turns.
Translation?
It will go straight across, and then it'll turn and go up a column if an enemy is not in its direct line of sight.
I mean, it calls him a cannon because of translation. It calls him a missile.
Yeah, it's probably the translation, but it's not a missile.
I don't know where to put it.
I would say the high, maybe the high cannon.
80.
You're replacing 80 for 80.
Okay.
Or do you took the spreaders out, right?
Yeah, I did.
Since that's also bubbler. I think bubbler's 50.
But what does this one do? What's the advantage over the cannon, which is faster? Well, it's fast.
Tracking?
Oh, hello, okay. Sure. So hi, Rudy. Hello, Rudy says, hey there, Ricky and Zany.
Hello.
They go up, then here, and then...
keep going left.
Left. Oh. Left, down, up. Hit the... there are battery boxes near the light bulbs. The battery is in the connected boxes and pull the switch. The bulbs will light and show you the path. However, there are more boxes than batteries. You'll have to find out which boxes are connected. If your batteries run down, bring them back here. What? Wait, battery... what?
It's a item.
Or just left two, okay. Okay?
And then you can go top left and go back around.
Oh, shit. Okay, it's you. Ah. Oh, hey, another one. I guess I'll replace the other one, too. Battery.
Keep going.
You look like an up. Okay, that's a hell of an optical illusion.
Yeah.
Be careful when talking to us programs. Some of us have been altered by the World 3 and will attack you. If you come across an altered program, please delete it. It's a shame, but there's nothing we can do for them.
Right and up.
Okay.
Is that right?
Battery. Oh, there's good shit here. Okay, I'm gonna try my luck. I don't know what I did, but something bad happened.
You got hit as soon as you...
through you! Wow, okay, waste. Waste. Big waste. Big waste. Jeez. Liquid Tower. Damn it. Damn it.
Try to hit it with a charge.
I am charged, baby. Says, imagine talking to that program and it's like, for instance, me, and attacks you. That's too dark for a kid's game.
Wait till you play the second game.
Oh no. Okay, so it says that there's more slots than batteries. But like, does it matter where I put it?
I think for this one it doesn't. So then go, yep, to that thing.
John! Nothing happened? Wrong box, maybe? Ah.
Okay, try to top left then.
I didn't even know.
It's on this map. But no, before you kind of had to...
Oh, okay.
Yeah, try it. You have to just try it, and if it doesn't work, try again, and then go get it recharged.
Try again.
Yep.
I hate that.
You'll make a right at the corner.
A right. Like, right. I assume that is Japes, and this is the real one. Oh. Okay. Thunder. Any? Thunder?
The same thing they do, that little spark. Maybe bubbler? Maybe
bubbler because it has over here like an area. So if I like if they are all clustered together, it's kind of it kind of does several things. Or hit several of them.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. This one is what? Like is it
can only
one
hit
spot
one.
Or
it'll move, but I think it only hits one. I don't fully remember how it works.
Oh no, my battery. Oh shit, yeah.
Down. Up.
Oh.
Or left. Yeah.
Heck with that one. Surprisingly, I tend to get those in combo very often. Oh, me and my nemesis. Great, okay, I'm gonna need that. Wow! Why did I just walk into that?
So is this the one enemy you can't
my
do?
One enemy, I guess.
That's gonna be pretty bad later.
There's a lot of them?
They get really strong.
Well, fuck me. Stay.
Your best is try to hit it with a charge.
Well, it hits me before I can deliver the charge, so... I am not good at that. I'm a Chuckster! I'm not an Altered! Cool. I'm gonna put you down, man. Sorry. Ring Zap?
That was good.
Yeah, okay, fine.
Left.
Wait. There.
Left.
And
then left again.
Are you a Chuckster? Oh, yeah.
And keep heading left and then up.
Left?
Yep. Left and up.
Okay. Ooh. Was that a plug? Is this a plug?
It's a plug.
Metaphorical plug. It's not a real plug. That would be silly.
You can just follow up. Yeah.
$1,000.
Up then.
That was tricky. Alright. Oh, what are you?
Okay, those are annoying. White sword would be nice. They push you back with wind, so be careful when you actually swing the sword. Aqua sword is column. They don't move.
Oh, cool. Very cool. Get any closer. Stay there. Yeah, I got lucky with that sword. We want to make sure that luck sticks.
Yeah, they're really just annoying. Keep going up.
Yay.
And then stop. Let's see.
Hammer time.
Take the lower one for a day for an
Yay.
Item.
Oh no. Ah shit.
Oh, they don't kill you. That's the blade again. Okay. Stop standing there.
And now I'm sorry, Beth.
It does tornado damage at you, not throw you back.
Oh look, it's a bot! Yay! All this for 800?
I gotta get that Zini.
Oop. And then back here, up here, and...
Yep.
And then...
Up.
Up. Are you a Chuckster? Up. I don't even know why I'm asking now. It's clear that they are. Okay. Okay. Trebek, oh, Chipan the bot. Trebek says, what do you think bots would look like in Mega Man Battle Network?
Yeah, looking at them.
Would they just like chase you around and just spout nonsense? Not being able to see the floor makes it difficult sometimes, but if you look carefully, there's sometimes a clue. Sometimes.
Down.
Oh no. Okay. Again, is this brute force? Or is there...
I can tell you which ones it is. Go to the bottom left corner for batteries.
Oh, I don't have a battery. Oh, my nemesis!
The bomb takes an L-shaped pattern towards you.
I see, but when I'm like aiming, that's when they come for me. Fuck you! Bye! I'm getting paid way less now, I think. From here, there will start to be more battery boxes. Think hard about how you place the batteries. These are the batteries that I control. If they run out of power, we'll recharge them. So, are those slots just brute force?
I think normally, yeah. But it's the bottom left and top right.
Top right? Bottom left. Okay. But yeah, like, who thought that was a... Yeah, honestly, you think this is a waste of time measure? But, like,
I mean, like, I would just say... Time. I just say it's gonna win a playthrough.
But I'm like, okay, there's no real, like, puzzle here. It's just... Keep trying, and then we're gonna keep making the game longer because you're gonna have to go and charge the batteries back up. Does not respect your time. Penny?
Right.
You gotta go. Immediately. I don't need you around. Where are you? There. Ooh. Those could be some tornadoes. Ah, Typhoon. But I assume... Like, what? 30? Eh. 3 hits. Eh.
Left.
Up. Down. Chuckster. Have you figured this out yet? The boxes which are connected to the light bulbs are never adjacent to each other. Okay. Okay. Wait, adjacent how? Like, on the sides? Diagonally?
Sides and top bottom.
Right, okay. That's good to know. Where do I go from here?
Keep going up.
Like behind you? Oh, come on! I hate that. Thanks, that's my payday.
And okay. When you're back down on the circle, go left.
Left? Okay. Yep. that quest any, for? A and B. Do the thing! Is that a bad combo together?
Now, looks like the wind only goes three panels, so you can kind of stay away from it.
Hey, what does this do?
It's around you, so use it like a wide sword.
Well, that was shit. What? Ah. Really says hyperlink blocked. Wait, did you say that? Or... is that a link that got blocked, or... Are you gaslighting me? Where am I? Again? I forget.
So, go back down to the dat dot.
He's up.
And then go right.
Oh, okay.
And then upright.
Upright. Down.
Down. Yeah.
Down, down. Okay.
And the battery box is upright.
It's a silly, very silly. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Did a rig and a flat pick. How am I doing in battery? You'll need to think hard before setting a battery. These are batteries that I control. Yeah, I know. CDE. Think hard before you... okay, so obviously they cannot be next to each other like... connected.
Okay. So there's only four patterns that could be.
There's four patterns. Yeah, it's the same pattern of... wait. Actually, no. There's several patterns.
There's three batteries this time.
Imagine this is one through nine, starting on the top and ending on the bottom. Right, so... I was thinking of something like 3, 4, 9... or even 1, 6, 7. It like that's a way that they're not connected. There's also 1, 5, 9.
Okay, there are more.
There's so many. I need another hint.
One's in the middle.
Okay. Also, does it matter in what order you put them?
No.
Okay, so one is in the middle that basically cuts out the ones parallel to it, so it's just the corners. Still too many options. 1, 3, 7, 9, 1, 7, 9, 1. Why did they make this brute force?
It look beta game. They didn't think these through.
Hey, what else?
Bottom right.
Bottom right. Okay, bottom right. That does not change anything in my other options. Just tell me.
Upright.
Upright. Yeah, I would not have thought of this. That's stupid. It's a way to keep little kids busy.
Yep. But the devs didn't have that much time to make better puzzles. Also, I think this was their first RPG.
Baby's first RPG! Damn. Wow.
Nice S? Placement.
What is S?
S is the highest you can get.
Wait, I thought they use numbers.
It does, until you get S.
Huh? So the numbers are 1 through 9 and then S.
Yep.
Right. Sure. Okay, where am I?
You can just follow it around for now.
These arrows are backwards.
That's where the power is coming from, I guess. I don't know.
Nope. Ah. Oh, hello. No, stay back.
Oh, put that in. Instead of being zapped.
Money? Oh.
So that'll do two hits.
It's like a shield of sorts. You look kinda sus, not gonna lie. You can sometimes get by without using all the batteries. Just need extras to find new beep. Something is not right, beep. Extras? What do you mean extras?
I think that applies to this map, you'll see. So
you
can go up and then go to the right side for a
saw the item.
Yep.
500.
And that's the last item for this area.
Oh cool, okay. Thank goodness. You probably heard this already, but remember that the correct boxes will never be adjacent to one another. Could you give me more hints? Jeez.
So,
no hints.
I think when you throw the switch, some of the lights will turn on. And that's how you kind of figure it out, too.
Aqua sword. Well, that was useless. I'm gonna have to sword them down. Wait. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh! Stay back. Why are you? Okay. More ring zap boost. Okay, that was weird.
There you go.
Yay!
Oh, this one. Yeah, go up on the...
I malfunctioned, you delete me. Wow. Dark. Aqua towers. Go, my pretties. Go. Are those... The zaps also like shields for that one? For them?
That's what the wood armor protects from.
But like, are they protected with theirs?
No, they don't have armor. So if you hit it with the thing, if you hit it with grass attack, it does double damage to them.
Look at me, you're looking at me! Oh. Oh, you're pink.
That's the third version, the strongest.
How about no? Oh no. Bye. I hate them. I got another hint too. Oh, okay. You roll to this scum, take this. Oh, they're just confused. Poor babies. What? Oh, so they are protected, see? My rat.
Oh, that's what you meant.
Well, to zap, yeah. That's what I meant. I was like, do they have... Are those defense for them? Yes, they are.
Uh-oh. You can make a right here.
Okay, oh man. Furious anger. Well, good news and bad news. That's a good news. Zap 3.
I guess you're gonna upgrade to that.
Wow. Is this coming?
Yeah, that happened to me too.
But like, I guess... But is there a combo for all three?
Let me check. I don't think it's all three. I think it's individual. But let me look.
Oh no. Stupid.
Hold on, let's see where you are. Go up for the battery press.
For batteries. You will need to think before. Yeah, I know. Okay, how many batteries do I have now? I got A, B, C. Okay, what? Just I thought I had more.
You'll see. Alright, you only need two here. So, top left, top right.
Yeah, this is really silly. Ah! Oh no. Oh, perfect. Stay there. Do not move. Okay, you move and I move, so it's my fault. It's everybody's fault. See, nobody has to be blamed. You can play this game. Actually, no, let's just do this. Screw it. Now you stay red. I cannot seem to avoid those bitches. Have a rat. Actually, that's a mouse, but whatever. Throw the switch. Switch is on. Path is revealed. Where's the path?
Down right.
Down right.
That's what he meant by you didn't need all the batteries in each area.
Nanny. Wait, again?
Yep. So.
Recharge, I need to recharge. Please come back if you need them. Recharge again.
So now put a battery in the bottom right. Then turn the switch on. That'll make a blue path to go back up to get batteries A and B.
Wait, what?
You go back up to get the two batteries from above.
Oh boy.
I think you say at the back I can't hit you.
Yeah, apparently not. Wow, that's just very little range.
That's probably why they changed them to just the enemies that blow you away. I think they started with the third game.
When was the last time you replayed this?
Maybe 5-6 years ago. You turn off the switch. Wait, no, go back.
Oh. Oh boy.
Wait, did he give you new batteries?
Give me fresh batteries, but I don't know what that means.
Check your items.
Whoa, what are you doing?
It's satellite.
Why are you zapping me places? Oh, that's not great! Oh, bad. I'm stuck. No way. Wow, that's mean. They're okay. Quick. Yeah. Nope, don't like that. Nope, don't like those. Wait, so I throw the switch off?
See what's in your items.
No batteries. Weird.
Okay. Yeah, turn the switch off and then take those two.
Why would it give me that dialogue?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Return from Lou.
And then talk to him to recharge.
We have now battery A and B. Nani?
In the middle and top left.
Oh, right. Oh, Chip got them the Chip says pie, Napple. Who is Napple? Ah, sorry, I hit my microphone. Well, I was trying to get my lollipop. Oh, I've been eating the cookies. I think I found some new favorite ones.
What's your new favorite?
I like the Samoas. It's just a mess of like coconut, caramel, and chocolate. It's too decadent. Do I remove this one too?
No, you leave that. You remove it later, so. Middle and top left.
I don't need the batteries.
Turn off the switch.
Wait, it's on now?
No, turn it off.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you can take that out now. Now put one in the middle and top left.
Hmm. Oh, I see. Why is my watch buzzing so much? What's going on?
You very need it.
So somebody really wants to RP. Thanks, I hate it. Also, I am feeling it. I am feeling victimized in the server I am in, just because I'm not as active as I was before. Because I have a life. There's some people who apparently just spend the entire days in a certain server. Just weird.
Bottom okay. Right.
Bottom right. Oh, it's well. Uh-huh.
Switch on, back up, and go get the other two.
Wait. Oh, okay. I thought I had batteries with me, but no, I put them down. Oh, this is weird.
Yeah, the dialogue here is... Yeah,
yeah, there's so much. There's so much, trial and error. Steel? Is there steel? Wow. Okay. This is something that. Okay. That's right. Damn it. But I can't charge because they. I have very limited. Okay. Big fuck. Just because it's gonna hit two sleeps. Alright then, see ya. Also, the chip did a flat. What is that? A flat dumb. Wow. First time I see that. Right, what was I doing?
Getting. Yeah, I was those two batteries. Bad. Yeah.
But I need to throw this switch. I can take the batteries. Kind of charge them down there. Maybe. Okay. What do they even need the charging system? It's kind of. Eh.
I think the excuse is the power is out. Some slot 6 and slot 4. And then take battery in the bottom right from also take that out.
Did I turn it off?
Yeah, you turned it off.
Four and six. Pull the lever. Okay, Pat. That's it.
And recharge, because I wasn't sure if battery C was charged or not. I guess it's battery A.
Oh, wow. Okay, this is the hardest one.
Yeah, because like you get over here, and it's like, oh, you have to go back if you didn't bring it.
What's mean? Is this for kiddos? For babs?
Padding.
Someone's padding. Yay.
So left. Yeah. Wait. Oh, there's two ways around. Okay. Then go up once you get the item.
Okay.
What is Typhoon? Is that the main thing?
Yeah, it's the windy thing.
Okay. And then go right for an item.
You probably heard this several times, remember. The correct boxes will never... Fuck! Off. How dare you? I'm attacking you! You got the water on your face, and you dare to steal.
And then on that first ledge, back, go up.
Okay. And then...
And then just keep following.
Okay, easy peasy lemon squeezy. Bam. Oh, hi, Rio. Hello, Rio says hello. More of these things.
Gotta get your batteries. Keep going.
Where?
Just keep going.
Oh my god. I only have 4 at large of battery myself.
That's right, you're at the end.
Yeah, I assume the battery would have been a much bigger problem for those, like, whoops, gotta go back and recharge. Oh no. Oh no, this again. Oh no.
Yep, that's why you just save screen.
Yeah, that sucks. Perfect. Gotta save it, scum. Wait, did I get the batteries?
You got them.
Okay. More random shit.
Bottom middle, and then top left, top right. It really likes the top left and top right.
What?
Yep, 1 and 3.
I hate you, game. I hate you.
And then you want to say your boss battles are coming up.
Okay. Land the door, something. I forgot. I can't skip. what? What did he do?
Press L, cause I'm not sure.
Man, hurry up and get to the power plant. Oh. I don't know, I skipped by accident. Oh, this. Huh? The lights are on in this room. Generator is working? Then why is the power out? Mega Man, check out the power generator area again. Roger. Okay, this is my boss battle. Oh no. Oh no. What? Who are you? Oh, no, no, I asked first! Who are you? A net battler? You did good coming this far, but you're too late. I just finished downloading the electricity program. Electricity program? Huh? You're not a net battler come to protect it? No matter. All who stand in my way get zapped! Oh. Oh man, you moved. You moved. Oh no. Look, I'm gonna die several times. Oh, you heal? Full heal? Fuck you! You know what? Batsman up your ass. I need you to not move. Don't move. Oh boy. Why are you healing? My attacks aren't working? Hehe, electricity is my power. As long as there's power generated, I can't be stopped. What? Zap! Ah! Mega Man! Oh no, what can I do? You can throw the very dangerous switch. Okay, let's stop that generator. That'll keep Elec-Man from healing. This isn't going to be easy, but here goes. Ah, stay down! Really?
Yep.
What? What have you done to the generator? Mega Man, quick, let's get him while I can. Leave it to me. Oh boy. Oh man, let's start this again. I guess it would really suck if you had a good loadout in the first... in the first part of that.
If you had a really good loadout, I think you could beat him, but I don't know.
Like, yeah, like really good, like 120s and 120s and all that shit. But like, yeah. You know what I mean. Hey, I can open my eyes, yay! What? Oh, I see. Don't get in the way of those things. Yes. Aqua sword. Come on over. The water's fine. Wow, okay, wow, that's scummy. Boy, oh boy. Hey. There. Really?
And that's Elec-Man down.
Chip says, it's Mr. Electricity. Okay. This can't be happening. But I've already sent the program to Count Zap. Now we have all the programs. You're finished.
Just make a save state.
Save state?
Yep.
Oh shit. First time we do this. Darn, too late. Took too long to break. It took so long to break the jack-in protection. Proto Man? Oh, not a shred of data left either. I was just about to get the World 3 server location out of Elec-Man's memory data. If you amateurs hadn't got in the way, Oh, the capitalization is driving me insane. Hadn't got under the way our plan to lure in the World 3 with fake data would have succeeded. Fake news? Fake data? Then this was all... Perman, delete that Navi. They've caused us enough trouble. As you wish, Lord Todd. Oh, now you call him Lord.
Now it's Lord instead of Lord.
I think off-screen there was a really long talk. This isn't the time. We have to get the power back up. Silence, prepare for deletion. What? You? What? Oh, this is why the save state?
Yep.
It's two of them in a row. Great. Fuck off. A shield! A shield! A shield! What do you mean shield? That's illegal. You got a longsword. Wow, what the fuck?
I'm not sure if this fight is like scripted or not, so that's why I've had your save state.
Goodbye, egg. Oh, meanie.
I can't remember the trick to getting around that, or if this is scripted.
Wow. Motherfucker. Oh, I hate you. I feel like it's scripted. It feels scripted. Oof. No, it's not.
Nope. So you gotta hit him when he's attacking.
I hate this. How?
Got a dodge and counter. Oh. And your ABC would be useful here too.
Well, nothing yet. Well, I have a 200, so there's that, but it's because the shield is so unpredictable!
It always comes up. You can only hit him when he's attacking.
Only when he's attacking my ass!
His charge attack is the easiest one to dodge.
Okay, I see. Nanny. Using both of my eyes is causing me nausea.
Well, I think this is the last fight for the stream.
Stay there! Okay. I'm gonna die. Oh, okay. Oh, fuck you! Okay, I want to make the safe state a little bit closer.
You can also press start to skip all that.
Oh, right. That's true. Okay. When he's attacking. Okay, that was too early. Sure.
So what you want to watch for is the charge. I think the other attack you mainly want to focus on dodging. Yeah, when he charges, that's when you can just step back and hit.
Step back.
Yep.
Okay.
Backing it up, backing up, backing
back
up.
Back it up. I forget to move out of that lane. Mice, save me. Wow, that was scummy.
I'll be right back.
Yeah, this is gonna take a while. You can protect from that? These massive cunt. Aqua sword. Nope. Run, charge, bitch! Charge! Okay, very cool, very cool. Aqua Tower. This asshole. I'm gonna die so soon. I'm gonna die really soon. Charge. I dare you. Charge. You motherfucker. Yeah, Chip. It's gonna take a while. Give me something good, damn it. You're cheating. I had him. Yeah, you fuck. So step back. Really? Like cha-cha? Real slow? Oh! You stay there for a bit. Well, not like that would help me much, but yeah, fuck you. Wait, something pointy. Fuck yeah. Two? You do it three times and then you stay in one place, but you actually pull up your shield immediately after, so there's not much point in that.
Yep, and I'm back. That's why I said the charge attack's the best one to hit him.
But I can't hit him.
No, when he charges. No, when he charges, not you.
Well, he doesn't seem to be wanting to charge. See? Just a sword, slashes.
What are you accustomed? But yeah, man, hit him when he does his charge attack, because it's always a wide sword.
Do your charge attack!
So you could hit him when he does that with your aqua sword, but you gotta be quick.
Oh, yeah, I get it. Okay, this is really hard to aim when he's moving like that. But if he's doing the sword... All right, bitch, bring your sword. There you go. Okay, it's all about aiming these bitches. Okay, you can't hit me here. Oh, what, you what? No? No, you didn't. That's illegal. Roll CP. Or heal me or something. Wait, you can hit him while he's...
Yeah, I think screen dimming will hit.
Oh, hell yeah. Okay, I got him on the metaphorical ropes. Okay, yeah. Well, he's not doing anything. He cannot defend himself during these animations. Come on, give me something. Are you stuck?
Yo, Genshu gets stuck.
Oh, he's
stuck. He'll do charge. He'll do charge wide sword on you, so.
Well, if he's gonna charge. Charge, bitch. Oh, Jesus. jeez. My heart. It doesn't show in the monitor, but. How can this be? A civilian navy beat a net battler? Never! Don't get it. Because you're an official navy, you can't carry your own battle ships, so you can fight alone. That's right, and I fought alone every time. And I've never lost, not once. Because I'm a civilian navy, I can't fight alone. And that's why I've got land backing me up. We come this far together because we fight as a team. The better friends you are with your operator, the better you fight. Nani? Friends? Brutal men, don't listen to their nonsense. Oh, it's one of these. Yeah. Check out now. Wait, please, Lord Todd. You're Mega Man, right? Just tell me one thing. How do you see your operator, this Lan? Who is he to you? Why, he's my best friend. Friend, huh? You never thought of that. Let's go, Brutal Man, check out. Bye. Then we have to jack out too and get that power plant going. Okay. Are you hurt? No?
He's fine. It's just a little electric shock.
Right on, that should fix the power out. Land, back to the restaurant. Your mom is worried sick. You're right. How did you know?
So something that I think a lot of the earlier games do is that continuality error where it's actually a cable that you jack in with, which means how did Lan leave the pet in that room but still able to operate it?
Yeah, huh. What?
I think the Sys game was finally the one that's like, it's wireless now, so you can move around and do other stuff while jacked in.
The lights are back, thank goodness. Oh, thank goodness we're safe. I managed to stay calm with them the whole time, mostly. So you're the one who saved us, thank you. Well, I'm glad that's over. That's over. Blah, 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 blah. So we're safe now? Well, that was over fast. You're sure it wasn't just a show? Also, I just noticed. Oh, I got stuck. I haven't seen the kids in a while. What are they doing?
Probably homework.
Land, where were you? I was so worried. Sorry, Mom, but we're fine, see? Beep, beep, beep. Land, you got mail. It's from Dad. That was a long power out. Is everybody okay? That's my dad, as clueless as ever. Laugh track. Dear Dad, don't worry. Mega Man is looking after me. Oh well, I guess the party is over. Shall we go home? Lan, do you want to stop for something to eat on the way? Yeah, now that you mention it, I haven't eaten since lunch. There's food here.
Yeah.
There's food here. It's right there.
Food here.
We have food at home. I'm starving. There's food there. I guess you need to recharge too. Wait a second. He sent an email to his dad. Has it sent yet? Or does he need to jack into the internet so Mega Man can carry it all the way over there?
Nah, this one just sent.
What? Okay.
Wonderful, simply wonderful. I have them all. All of the super programs are mine. So super, such programs.
Yes. Yes. Doge.
It's Doge before Doge was a thing. Ow, my yep. My. Ow, my side. Wait, I haven't read chat. Chip says Weasel survived, and Riz says charge when he does. He was never charging, honestly. Chip says Proto Man is an abusive relationship with his net battler. Riz says if you make a phone call while using your program, does that just jack Mega Man out? No. Chip says I haven't eaten since the last time I've eaten. Riz says this is the equivalent of a kid leaving the house in the start of the movie when there's a banquet of food on the table for breakfast. And yeah, really sent a bunch of the ha 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 ha. Well, so super such programs. By combining these four programs I can make you know what? 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 And once I've made that, I can delete the world. Wait, what? No more annoying people with their annoying machines. And I will get my revenge against Ikari! What? Land, you got mail, what the fuck? Okay. It's your dad mail.
Yep.
Oh, there's a new one. Dear Land, you're friends with that chalk boy, aren't you? I see him at the lab and recently he seems a little blue. Perhaps his work as a net battler isn't going well? Maybe you could try talking to him? Thanks, Dad. Do it yourself. I'm too busy. You do this. You're his kid. You're a kid. That's how it works, right?
Yep.
Oh shit.
And that's a good stopping point.
When did I get 33,000?
I mean, you went through the electric place. They gave you a lot of money.
Jeez. Okay. Yeah. This was a thing. Also, just so I don't do something stupid. Because, believe me, it has happened before. Wow. So super, such programs. I mean, that's very forward thinking of this game. You're referencing a meme that does not exist yet.
Mm-hmm. I mean, there's also the Metal Gear Solid game, where it talks about the memes.
Apparently there's memes here. There's, like, all the internet memes here. Chip, oh, thanks for clipping that. The Doge before Doge. Well, good. This one didn't go on for too long. So I can rest my eyes by just burying them in a pillow. Shopek says, it makes sense considering the internet is a big part of the series. Yeah, but like... Well, no, yeah, this is one of the few games that is excused. Like, fine, you can reference memes. Did the following games have memes too?
I don't remember. I know some of them do.
Might be some obscure memes, and like, oh, localizers being quirky and referencing obscure shit. Chip says, sleepy whistle time. I'm just gonna rest my eyes. But yeah. That's it. So, I'll play more of this on Thursday, maybe. Thank you very much for coming to this, whatever this was. Have a good night, have a good evening, afternoon, day, morning, or whatever you have on your set of plans, and I'll see you again very soon. Yay! Chip says bye-bye, you two. Alright then, see ya! Bye!
Bye!
Wee.